Another method for adding integers involves using absolute value. As long as all the numbers we're adding have the same sign, that is, they're all positive or all negative, we can just add the absolute value of the numbers together and then use the original sign of the numbers. For example, if we are adding positive 3 and positive 2, both 3 and 2 have the same sign. The absolute value of 3 is 3, and the absolute value of 2 is 2. So we can add the absolute value of 3 plus the absolute value of 2 to get 5. And then use the original sign that 3 and 2 both shared, which is positive, and we get positive 5. Here's where things get interesting. In the case where we're adding negative 3 and negative 2, we can take advantage of the fact that negative 3 and negative 2 share the same sign. They're both negative. We can take the absolute value of each number and then add those absolute values. So what is the absolute value of negative 3? And what about negative 2? And what is the absolute value of negative 3 plus the absolute value of negative 2? Enter your answers in the boxes.